They're really comfortable. I've worn them because I got the stuff like last week. What was I saying? Oh yeah, shorts. Up and Afters. Jens Frans.
Sun, this is the rain, and it completely went shoop when it
broccoli is the big ones. So, a tutorial. So, it was like, see, this chicken had this like top thing, and you just stuck it on your finger like this. Just stuck it on, and then it wasn't sticky. And then you got, there were like, there's like two layers. And it was like, actually, it actually made me want to jump off a cliff. It was so difficult. Okay, so you get this for the first layer. You get the layer. Guys, this is so embarrassing. Why can't I do it? Okay, so you see, they separate into two layers, and this is like a double sided tape. It's sticky on both sides, and so you stick it to your nail. Obviously not gonna work for me. Now that I've shown it to you, then you get your nail and you simply put it on top. Put it on top. This is a tutorial. And then you can like clack, clackety clack, clackety, clack, clackety. But then if you want, you can just take it off. And you can just peel off the sticker. And they're gone. And no damage to your nails. Which is really nice, because I want to make clackety, clackety, clackety nail ASMR for you guys. But my nails say no, and my school says no. Everyone being so negative. Negative nails. And if school, no one wants me to glue nails on or get acrylics. So, they're quite good. Okay, the final thing I have is... you are you watching videos as much as like